From the picture, you can clearly notice one milk packet has an expiry date of 5 to 7 days, only if you refrigerate it. On the other hand, another packet says you can store it for 3 months and even so at room temperature. No need to put it in the refrigerator. The main difference between these two is how the milk is processed. One milk here is pasteurized milk that we generally found in local grocery stores. Read the label, you will see pasteurized written over it. The other milk is sterilized milk or UHT written over it. Now, what is pasteurized and sterilized milk and how does it increase the shelf life of milk and which milk is better for you? Pasteurized milk is the most common type of milk available in most countries. It undergoes a process called pasteurization. In simple terms, food is heated to a specific temperature for a short period of time and then rapidly cooled. This process helps in killing harmful bacteria and extends the shelf life of a product. In pasteurization, temperature usually vary between 62 to 100 degrees Celsius, but always kept under 100 degrees Celsius. At this temperature, the bacterial flora and many pathogenic microorganisms are destroyed but not completely eliminated. In addition, the food does not completely lose its taste quality and keeps its nutritional properties intact. Generally, for milk we go for wet or batch pasteurization, where milk is heated at 63 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. Or can also go for HTST, high temperature short time pasteurization, at 72 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds. Some other high heat temperature with time frame you can see on your screen. Here are some other examples of pasteurized food items: fresh cheese, cream, bases of ice creams, eggs, fresh pasta. Sterilized milk. This is the most drastic process which aims to completely eliminate bacteria or microorganisms and even its spores by exposing food to heat above 100 degrees Celsius. As food undergoes a more intense heat treatment compared to pasteurized milk, so also called UHT, ultra high temperature milk. Generally, sterilized milk is heated at 138 degrees Celsius for 2 seconds, which kills all of the bacteria in the milk including spores, resulting in longer shelf life, typically several months. Some other examples of sterilized foods are jams, canned tuna, tomato puree, and many other canned preserved food items having longer shelf life are sterilized. Now the most important question: which type of milk is best for you? It depends on your individual preference and need. If you are very concerned about food safety, sterilized milk may be a better choice. Even on the packaging, you will see written on it, no need to boil. The high heat used in sterilization can also result in some changes to the taste and texture of the milk, leading to a slightly cooked or caramelized flavor. However, if you prefer the taste of fresh and sweet milk, pasteurized milk may be a better choice. Also, it's readily and easily available as compared to sterilized milk.